exactly how the senses that a human being possesses.
Mr. Clap Rolo?
Yes, Jimmy!
What's a sense?
Well, like I just said, that's what we're gonna be learning today! And it's got a lot of things that you can see, or feel, or have.
I still don't understand, sir.
Maybe shut your trap for 2 seconds, you might just understand!
Let him know.
I'm sorry! Now, as you see here, I have a sketch of a skull. Yep. A standard humanoid skull. A Homo Sagittarius, if you will.
Sir, isn't that Homo sapien?
You shut your mouth to me, this is a question of school! I don't care what you get up to in your own spare time, but you talk like that again in my class, and I've been washing your mouth out with soap and bottle burst. Where was I? Ah, yes. Most senses. Now, how many of y'all know a sense? Is hearing a sense? I'm sensing that you are correct. What else?
Best hair.
Sight. Sight, indeed. Out of sight, out of mind.
That's what my dad always said.
What do I think you don't give a crap what your dad said? Because he got 4 PhDs hanging from the wall of his ice cream chunks. And he meant so to send the flame down.
Woo! I am so.
Shut up! Woo! Now, more senses. There are a number that y'all still ain't got. Touch. Touch is indeed a good sense. Well done. But y'all seem to have forgotten my personal favorite.
What is it?
Is it smell? Similar. It's a sense of betrayal.
Betrayal.
That sense, when you get back to your ice cream truck, after a long day of manipulating young minds, she ain't there. Her clothes, they ain't hanging from the Mr. Whipping Machine. Her clothes, they packed, they gone. A message, spare an ice cream. I'm gone, Jay. Your ice cream sucks. And your lack of knowledge about the judicial system sucks. I don't know how she had enough ice cream to write all that, but it sure gave me a brain freeze of the heart. Tell me, Timmy, should daddy ever serve ice cream to a child that's half covered in chocolate sprinkles and half covered in tears?
No.
That's right, you don't know shit!
Are you okay?
No! But don't worry about me. I'm fine. Now, yeah, sense is pretty much covered. Next, we move on to the reproductive system. As I call it, God's ice cream machine.